Moment for this hour. the life and the broken beyond their strife. To live, live and thrive more abundantly, more than we could ask or imagine. Imagine a soul awakened to their creator. We are called to be awakened. We are destined to be alive. This journey is not merely a walk, but a ride. Oh, it's an adventure with the Almighty Creator, our God and Heavenly Savior. So we recognize who you are. We worship and adore. We open our hearts with hands and souls devoting our love to you. For you have shaped us. You have made us, you have ordained us, and you have graced us with your Son. All of your facets, the intricacies of your character, the height and width of your love, leaves us only with the breath to whisper, awaken us, awaken us, awaken us, oh God, to all that you have. Let us not be caught up in the trivial, menial, minuscule moments of this heavy world. But would you awaken our eyes to your sovereignty, our souls to your majesty? Would you cause our hearts to be set ablaze on the issues that heaven's gaze is fixed upon? Eternity, eternity, forever eternity in our hearts, in all men and all women, all nations, tribes and generations upon generations. Oh, but before we go there, we have to start here, in you and me personally. Oh God, this is our prayer. Let this awakening begin in me. No more explanations, dismissals, or refusals. We must not make an excuse, because those empty words simply reduce the gravity of our God-breathed destiny. God, forgive us for saying awakening is someone else's responsibility or their duty. Father, forgive us for saying this can't be for me because the next generation will have my back or they'll pick up my slack. Dear pastors, now is the time. For you to ask and believe and proclaim awakening over your name. You are not, oh, you are not forgotten, rejected, or looked over. Because the God of the universe, he sees you, he knows you, he loves you, and he has called you to such a time as this, a time of great awakening. Now is the time. So we say with hearts sincere, God, awaken your people, we are here. Let your will be done in your daughters and sons, for we receive your great awakening. Yeah.